I, Honorable Shadrack John Mose, being called upon to exercise the functions of Solicitor General, do swear that, except with the authority of the President, I will not directly or indirectly reveal the nature or contents of any business, proceedings, or a document of the Cabinet committed to my secrecy, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as Solicitor General. So help me God.